Hey everyone, well, bittersweet day today. We're saying goodbye to Rhubarb. As you can see, she's in a bit of a state. We kind of had a crash. So I'll show you all that footage later, but right now we're gonna get this stripped apart. It's gonna go on a trailer, it's being shipped to the other side of the UK, and is gonna join a fleet to be rebuilt by a charity that teaches youngsters to fly. So, off to a good home. So let's get this taken apart. So to take the wings off, we're going to take all these straps off down the back, and then we can get in and disconnect the pins here. There's another set of pins at the back, and then we've got the strap pins down there. And we've got to take these cross members off as well. And there we are, wings off. Should hopefully now be relatively liftable onto a trailer. Poor old Rhubarb. Draining the fuel out, so that'll take another 30 kilos of weight off. That fuel's no good, it's been standing, good for lawnmowers. Right then, while those guys are loading up the trailer, it's a good opportunity for us to take a look at what happened, because those guys took ages to load up the trailer. They had to make sure it was safe and whatnot, so I didn't want to show you all that because it'd take ages. So a couple of things to say before we show you the footage. Firstly, it was all filmed on a camera, you know, a camera phone and fisheye lenses. So what you see doesn't really match up with what we saw in the cockpit. And obviously now we're sat in the comfort of a shed in a garden and we can look back and we can see how everything goes. Secondly, as I just said, here we are, sat in a garden shed, all good, all safe. So as far as I'm concerned, excellent piloting and we're all good to go. You know, a landing you can walk away from is a good landing at the end of the day, isn't it? So let's take a look what happened.
I'm so sorry, I thought we had that.
And there she goes. To be rebuilt to fly another day.